We're headquartered in London, and we have offices in 24 countries around the world and about 2,700 staff. So the company provides financial, energy and information services to our clients to enable efficient and effective capital flows around the globe.
So in Northern Ireland we're looking to build a technology centre. We'll be creating 300 jobs over the next 3 years, and the intention is for it to be a full development and service centre here in Belfast.
We considered a number of places around the world. It was a truly global search, with places we considered in Europe, Asia and the Americas, and also within the UK as well. And why we chose Belfast was that we found that it was the best location because it has very skilled people, have a good presence in the financial services, technology, great education, and the assistance of the government has been invaluable as well.
Industry works very closely with the universities, the schools and the academies to ensure that the degrees and the training courses are relevant to the market, and it means that when people join your workforce they're productive immediately. And we found working with the Department of the Economy on the education programmes that they were very strong also. Invest and I have been a partner from start to finish, and obviously now that we're live they will continue to support us. They have provided us with help in showing us Belfast, showing us universities, introducing us to other employers, making us aware of the conditions in the market, speaking to agencies, right down to property. So every step of the way they have been a huge partner.
This is a really exciting initiative and we're looking forward to building our operations in Belfast over the coming years.